All five churches will put $40 together. $200. We'll put it along with the trophy number. The other four churches will come to the winning church's church during service to present the trophy and the money to the men's ministry of the church. I'm not trying to go to somebody's church to present the trophy because they're doing us in the throw out. Oh, man, you're not coming.
Vim day.
So we have to win, so I don't have to go. They have to come to our house. Day. Now, the format of the tournament, we have five churches playing. This is how it's going to happen. We're going to write up numbers 1 through 5 and put everything in a pot. So we're going to select. 1 will play 2. 3 will play 4. And then 5 will be on a standby. So if let's say 1 beat 2 with a score of 3-0 and 3 beat 4 with a score of 1-0, the two winning teams, the team with the best goal difference, which will be team 1, will automatically qualify for the finals.
That's right.
That means the second winning team will play the team on standby in the semifinal game.
Okay.
Okay, Dick Nishma san aka ball no. Ana obi Jeffrey ni sem. Aha, na bonsu. Wa pass am Dick Nishma wa ntimi anye. Dick Nishma na bonsu ato ampa ho. Odden ne ho odden wa je ball no, o ma san ase. Na so referee na je foul.
Roman for mu ya wi ana.
Eh, so Roman me. Mo se Roman for mu ya wi ana. I'm a young man. Wa bobo ni ko inside. Hey, your defenders were you. I ready. Your defenders were you. Okay. Hey, I ready. Wa bo short o. Hey, clear. Hey, I ready. Ofori save here. Hey, Dickin Ofori na.
We didn't know what to expect coming in, being that this is our new competition. But after our first game and then scouting, Resurrection and Catholic, I mean, we knew it was going to be tough the way the Catholic boys play, you know. But you can never underestimate the heart of a champion.
Yay!
And BBT being the house of champions,
yay,
we got to represent, and that's what we did.
Hey, thank you.
The ladies, we came to support our men.
Yes.
The men did very good.
Yes.
So, next time we're coming with full vigor. I personally have to call off today.
Yeah.
I didn't get a day off, but I called off to come and support the men.
God bless you.
Even the Roman Catholic, they were playing with 14 against 11, but God was so good on our side.
Yeah.
And we thank God for that. BBT, Osaye!
Yeah, bro. I know your team lost, but can you tell us a little bit about the game? Why do you feel?
We didn't practice, you know. Okay. We just called the boys in today. There was no call coordination. But we gave you guys, you know, a game. Hopefully next year, better preparation. We're gonna give you guys a good game, and hopefully we're gonna win that cup next year.
But you understand? All that I want to say is that it was a game that we didn't even have enough training, but by the grace of God, we played so much so that everybody who came here saw that BBT is, will remain and forever be the best. Hey, not short, why?
One second.
Maya, you deserve everything.
BBT from one was a one union yam and was a union yam so.
But yes, as a moose, a young resource for by BBT Tinia by. It is still out there, you are no winners.
And you come in, yes,
what a resource of boy.
Resurrection for the only losers. We don't play with losers. We only play with champions. Want to hear now, your friend, House of Champions.
Now, so Patrick at St. John's, I 3-1.
Okay.
And I saw 2-1.
Okay.
Which means a double double. Hey! The another one this
one.
I congratulate the BBT team for playing well and disciplined.
Good teamwork. The women, God bless you. It's good to lift the name of BBT up.
Amen.
Amen.